Yeah. Good evening, Varandal. Today's question is cuboid is the right prism or not? So my answer is yes, cuboid is the right prism because it has each angle is 90 degrees and opposite sides are equal. So here comes to right prism. Right prism means each angle should be 90 degrees, that is right angle, and opposite side should be equal. So here in a cuboid, opposite sides are equal and each angle is 90 degrees. So clearly what we can say, cuboid is a right prism. That's it.